Well, 6 in the morning, things pretty much start around here, unless, like today, I got up at 5 because I had about 14 loads of blankets and doggy toys to wash. Head to the kennel, where we start our routine. Everybody goes to potty, they get fed, baths if they need it, medication. But we try to save time during the day to go to the vet, pick up supplies, and handle an occasional emergency. Hollywood created several movies, which we're all aware of, that sparked an overpopularity and a population boom with the breed. And unfortunately, the Dalmatians are the ones that are suffering from it. Dalmatians are from Dalmatia. It's an area in Yugoslavia. And they were bred for coach dogs. They ran alongside the carriages. They have a very high endurance for running, and they also were very loyal and faithful companions for the coachman. But what they do need is a lot of stimulation.
Okay. No jumping, no jumping.
By the time we get one dog, the end of our dog's bathe, it's time to start all over with the other ones because we have so many. This family coming to see you on Friday has 3 kids, 10, 11, and 12.
Hi.
Jack's playing shy to the camera.
The goal and our mission with Dalmatian Rescue is to take these unwanted, nurture them back to health, and eventually find them what we call their forever homes.
Spayed now?
She is now.
She's taking phenobarb. We have not witnessed a seizure with her. Of course, there's the off chance that she could have had one, you know, outside of our attendance, maybe at night. Chris is going to be a fairly high-maintenance pet, probably for a long time. Especially in the early going because, you know, the ear situation.
Krista.
We've had probably close to 1,000 adoptions within the last 13 years. Dalmatian Rescue was started because of our first Dalmatian, Simone, because she has half of a black face. She was considered undesirable and she was ready to be euthanized at 9 weeks of age. So we dedicated our lives to saving this breed, finding them homes, and trying to figure them out. This spiritual fulfillment that I get from taking care of abandoned Dalmatians is an incredible, satisfying feeling. I know that God gave me a purpose. God made me as a helpmate to these homeless Dalmatians. And he's also given me the capacity and the compassion. And times get really rough. Financially, we're pretty much running hand to mouth, running on a shoestring. But God always finds a way in our lives to make ends meet. And just when we think it's running out and we don't have a whole lot of light at the end of our tunnel, we hold out for hope that we know that God will fulfill our need and keep us going because we are so committed to these dogs. You've been chewing your foot again, huh? That's not good. Dash, you just can't get enough attention. Excuse me, is that for standing or sitting? That's, Roman has this thing about being high. Found him on the dining room table one day, standing there. Romy, get down. Roman. Okay, so he'll sit.